peacefully. A tablet. Is this some practical joke from our big sis?
Yeah.
Look, the pizza!
Okay, let's watch this video.
Look! From the basement, it's the starlight!
Our best friends.
Hello, Paige and Ashley. I hope you're having a lovely day. Oh, I can see by your faces. You're wondering what's happening. Well, your beautiful little poopsie slime unicorns are going to fall into shark-infested waters if you do not rescue them in time. Oh, don't worry, girls. I've left you a little clue to get you started. Good luck. And remember, the clock is ticking.
pull the flowers off. The paper.
In order to save your poopsie surprise, you must learn to use your eyes. Reflect on this message to find your first clue.
Huh? That makes no sense.
Oh, this. Okay, so this, oh, everything's spelt backwards, Ash. In order to save your poopsie surprise, you must learn to use your eyes. Reflect on this message to find your first clue.
I think you're supposed to read those parts.
What reflects?
What reflects?
Anna!
Come on, Ash, to my bedroom. The clock's ticking, there's no time to wait!
Wait, guys! We need to get the pen in this room! Have the mirror!
Bedroom's up the hall, we have to go to the bathroom!
Listen, guys, if this is backwards, a mirror reflects this backwards, but a mirror will reflect this the right way round.
We don't want some plastic unicorn, we want a real unicorn.
Okay. You can eat hot dogs, boiled or fried. But to make them taste best, you'd better go outside.
The barbecue!
The barbecue, guys!
Should we take this clue?
We need to get to the barbecue.
That's the only way
we can get there. Look, how's it coming? Oh, they're leaving us back!
We can see it happening now, guys.
Barbecue.
Knew it. Rainbow bright star, oopsie starlight.
What's this?
Hey, it's a silver sticker!
What is that?
Look, there's a skull sticker! I think they might fall into the pool. Then they'll fall out of the coffin, then the sharks will eat them!
Skulls, bones, don't they rest in the ground? Let's lay this on the ground.
Is that a word? It's a word, but it's all stretched. Fridge.
Come on, let's go to the fridge.
Come on, quicker! Quicker! They might explode!
We're off to the fridge.
Guys, where's the clue?
Inside.
Oh,
oh my goodness.
There's a pen inside.
Look at the pen. Oh, it's cold.
Ooh, the pen's cold.
Found a pen.
Mastermind doing this sort of thing at school. So I know exactly how to do this, Ash. So it was from mapping. D4. So there's a number of four. So D, where's D? Okay, it's on this one.
Letter four.
Okay, T. We need to pop in T. And D4 is the letter T.
H!
Okay, I'll have to write down H then. What's the next one?
A5.
You're running out of time, my little unicorns.
E. I thought it would be the. The. Okay, now we need B1. B1. F. And then D.
Come on, hurry up.
R. And then...
You're going too slow.
See, four.
Oh. Okay, this is really stressing me out, guys.
Three.
And...
So wait,
when I lift it up, it's a circle. But when I put it down, it looks like a heart.
And...
Get the key!
And there's all the letters!
There's five
Oh, if you have a good spin, it will be boring. Oh, that's fun.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Ashley, look at the cake!
Mom, we have to throw this out.
How much to eat?
What could the word be?
Trixie!
T-R-I-X-E. Trixie!
Google that later. Go, go, go! Come on, open! She put it in! Turn the key! Press the button!
Just in time!
Oopsie!
What's this?
What's this?
This?
I have a very good idea. It has to do with the mastermind and Trixie. Whoever that is.
Oopsie.
I went here!
No.
The mastermind must be watching us.
What's this? This, we don't even have this in the pool. It's a controller for the shark and the alligator. They're not real. Feel this, Ash. This is rubber. This is just rubber.
Yeah, it is.
It's rubber.
Feel this.
Sharks don't have handles on them. Or do.
Alligators!
And do they have safety instructions? We've been fooled.
What's this stick all about?
Ashley?
What?
I don't know what we want out this.
Come out this me.
That's what you do, sister.
And I'll keep this weed stick. I think this might be a haunted letter.
And I also think these letters. Who is Trixie?
Maybe in mastermind stick? I don't know.
Oh, girls, I'm always watching you. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon. We'll be in touch shortly.
Well, we don't actually know who they are. We know they're bad. You don't really know a person until you know a person.
For more fun videos from Toys in Action, please like and subscribe. See you next time.